this is how we a lot of us going through the day like that. So the water is moving and it's all stirred up, and we're having experiencing anxieties and anxiousness, whatever that is. So what meditation is looking at this. You see? So before, the water was very polluted. We can hardly see through. And now, while we let that sit, so all the dust, so to speak, all the pollution, and they're sinking. So they're settling down. Then we can see this water much clearer. Much more clear. So this is one of the benefits we meditate, because when we go through the life, when the life has all the activities every day, it's like a stirred up the water. Most of the times we're finding out the directions and in the reacting mode, like, So the one of the benefits with meditation is a meditation calms our mind. But also, there's different level of meditation. Currently, a lot of meditation focus on the mind, but there is actually higher level meditation that works even at a higher level. I will speak with you more later. So then when we meditate, is to let the dust to settle. Then we can see through the things much clearer. Then we can see through the whatever life is taking place, could be some activities, could be relationship, could be a project, could be business related, you know, could be anything. So we let that settle down, then we can see much more clear. This is the center of human body. This is the center. That's why it's called a zhong. Zhong means the middle. Zhong means the center. So this zhong means that that's the center of not only human body, but also the humans for the energy center. That's the energy, the middle of the energy. That's also the emotional stability center as well. So even for mental stability also, it's the center. So that's why we need to put our mind in here, in the abdominal area. This is the secret. Other than Master Sha, no one ever told me about that. So when we put our mind in the abdominal area, we put the mind in the center, then we can be more grounded, then we can be more peaceful, then we can be more stable, and many more stable emotionally, mentally, and physically as well. So speaking about that, there's so many actually extended sequences we have not really paid attention. If you see the Tai Chi, well, I speak more later. So this center, when we put our mind here on the head area, and then the weight comes to the head area, where we put a mind is where the energy goes. So then here starts upper area, body start to have more energy. Then we start to, you can easily fall. You know, that's where we lose the emotional mental balance. Okay, not only, this is one very profound secret, the key, why we want to put the mind in the abdominal area. That's for mental stability, emotional stability, and also spiritual stability. Spiritually, when we put our mind in the abdominal area, especially put it in the opposite to the navel, that's the called a major acupuncture area, it's called a mingmen, the gate, life gate. So that's where we reserve our energies, life force. And so this is actually quite a simple but quite a profound wisdom. And now we're going to experience that different way of meditation. All right. So have yourself sit where you are, feel comfortable. And then we're going to meditate. Just with this, without the calligraphy. I'm going to switch up all the calligraphies and just meditate with this, with the traditional way. Okay. Good. So let's do, we do the first one, the focused way. Focus your attention, focus your, and observe your thoughts, observe your mind activity, okay? Okay, so close your eyes. We do a few minutes. Great. So I'd like to invite everyone to share what was your experience. So if we see that the sense of peacefulness from the from zero to ten, what is the level of peacefulness you feel? Is that a one? Is that a two? Whatever the number appears to you. And then we will continue from there. The next one, what I want to lead you is to, experience a little bit different, okay? So what I want to do is to, let's say, we'll meditate with a calligraphy, okay? So this time, we will meditate with a calligraphy. I will remove this for a moment. Okay, let's see, can you see? Good, so we have a calligraphy here. We have a Dao Shufa, Dao calligraphy. Now we have the Da Ai calligraphy. Also, I will turn on the other calligraphies as well. So now I'd like you to meditate. Then you can share with us the experience. And also still the number, what is the number for you by the end? Okay. All right. So what I'm to do first, What I want to do first is, some of you are very excited. So what I want to do first is to put your mind in your lower abdominal. Okay, so put your mind in your lower abdominal area. And well, maybe we'll do step by step. So I just wanted to put your mind in the abdominal area just for us, maybe a couple minutes and see what you feel. Observe your mind. Then we're gonna do a longer one. Okay, this time just put your mind in your abdominal and then tell me what you feel. How to do? Just speak to your mind, dear my mind, do that with me together. I love you, honor you, appreciate you. You're working so hard. Please come to sit my abdominal area to rest. Great. I'm gonna turn on now the field, okay? So turn on now the dog legged face. We're gonna meditate with all the dog legged face. But so just before we're doing that, remember to put your mind in your abdominal area. So let me lead you. Sit up straight. Okay, good. For me, I'll just stand, that's fine. But sit up straight when you can at home. And quiet your mind. Put your mind in your abdomen area. So we're gonna start for a few minutes. Turn on all the dark, like a face.
Cecilia put me into a very deep state of stillness and emptiness this afternoon. What I felt was different before we did the last meditation. It was very peaceful, very calm. I was able to relax. Well, when they're in the last one, the field just magnified, and there was a source field, a Tao field. And there I was able to just totally relax my mind. I felt my body totally relax, and I felt a deeper alignment with heaven and the Tao source in that very end part. So it went from just being like more a relaxation meditation, and then it built up to more aligning. But then the last one was just, wow, like a big field that just exploded. And we were being bathed and nourished in that field for healing, for, you know, nourishing our hearts to heal anxiety, depression, bring inner well-being within our heart and soul. So the last one was the most profound and most nourished me. So thank you, thank you, thank you very much, Cecilia and everyone.
We have the biggest treasure, the Tao calligraphy. Tao calligraphy can help us to align our soul, heart, mind, and body, can help us to remove the negative messages at all the soul, heart, mind, body level through the meditation, through the tracing, through the treasures come out of the Tao calligraphy as a channel. And that brings the positive energy, brings the positive matter, brings the positive information into our being. That's how we can reach a high level of wellness, well-being mentally and emotionally.